Good morning, Cherish Panthers. Today is Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. I am Brayden, and welcome to WCES, Cherish Elementary School's official news source. Today's scrumptious lunch entree options include chicken hibachi, teriyaki style, with veggie rice, or cheesy bread with marinara. Side items include tomato and cucumber salad and seasoned black beans. Then be sure to pick assorted fruit or 100% fruit juice. Our flag holder today is from Mr. Barkley's class. Please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Panthers. I hope everybody had a good long weekend. You enjoyed your Monday off. Just a couple things today. Tomorrow is National Unity Day, so make sure you wear orange tomorrow to help celebrate that. Secondly, does anybody know what the smallest bone in the body is? I'll give you a second to think about it. That's right, you got it. It's the stirrup in the ear. That's the smallest bone in the human body, so good job. Just to let everybody know, I appreciate all y'all being on your best behavior. A part of Unity Day is making sure you make good choices. So make sure you make good choices every day, not just tomorrow, but every day. And I will see you around campus.
Hi Panthers, Isabel here with your another totally terrific fall-themed Tuesday trivia. Are you ready for today's trivia question? Here goes! What are the stringy insides of a pumpkin called? A. Stuffing, B. Brains, C. Intestines, D. Stringy things. Stay tuned for the answer and good luck! Welcome back to Tuesday Trivia. Are you ready for the answer? The question was, what are the stringy insides of a pumpkin called? If you guessed the brains, then you are right. However, unlike us, a pumpkin does not use its brains to think. I hope you come back for another brain stretch next Tuesday for more trivia. Bye!
Thank you for tuning into WCES, but before we go, here's your kindness quote for the day. We have another quote by Anonymous. If we all just do one random act of kindness daily, we might set the world in the right direction. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow with Proud Panther Pride. Remember, Panthers, dream big and aim high.